I've managed to remain considerably happy over the course of this session,
and it's all been rivaling some of my longer sessions at that.
Like, of course, my longest session of all time was Ace Combat 4, where I completed the entire game in one session. Hopefully all of that was uploaded before I upload this. It should be, since I keep a regular cycle of videos going on. Like the new playlist tab on the side menu. That's probably gone by now, seeing as how YouTube changes every week. But that, like, organizes your playlist so it's from most recently updated. So then I can just look at that and see what's the next video that I need to upload. Unless I forget to put a certain video into the correct playlist. Like, I don't have a playlist for Test Drive 5 because I'm not sure if I'm going to finish it yet. And I accidentally made one for Gibson Hazard because I forgot that I didn't save it ever. So to be able to do it again would mean having to replay through the entire damn game. Or I could find a save file somewhere where it's all done and stuff. Now Jack's still an asshole. I need to beat Jack, though. Jack is the guy that I have to beat here, so of course he's going to be the biggest asshole in the race. Unless Jason continues to be an asshole. Can you not make out with the wall now? Oh, sure. Yep. All the way back here. Sure would be a shame if I accomplished anything in this race. Ugh. What was the car that I had before the Canyon? What did I get there? Bar. What did I get bar? I forgot. Must not have mattered that much. It was the one like Lotus Esprit lookalike thing. So yeah, this is the first car that hasn't been that has actually had a trunk since the Ventura. Everything was the first one in the series over a hatchback, and then the last one was a pick. So, all right, so Jack's there, and Sophia, I assume, is in second. So, who the hell is in first? I can maybe look at the mini map. Let's see here. All I can see is that Sally. Are you serious? Really? Why does Sally always have to accomplish something occasionally? To finish in front of Jack because he's a fucking asshole and won the first race, and he was still a fucking asshole and finished second in the last one. So, of course, we are tied in the point standings, as always, after two fucking races. And of course, I'm sideways and fishtailing. I need the boost. Man, I need all this boost. And now we're on to the final fucking lap! Somehow I got the fastest lap doing that. Call bullshit. Man, it sure would be nice if I could accomplish something in this race! Oh my good god. Oh yes, and of course it's Sally that's backwards and not anyone else. Anyone else could be back. Oh my god! Fuck you! Could you drive in a straight line and not hit everything? No, and no one else even matters in this race, Jack. I could just sit here this entire time. Fucking asshole. I'm sweating. I haven't raged so hard that I've sweat in a long time. I don't even think it's the rage that's coming from. I just think it's fucking hot in here. We're getting hot in here, so take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot, I will take my clothes off. We're getting hot in, wow, so take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot. What? Oh, I thought that was whoever the fuck that is, either Katie or fucking DRIVE!
Fuck off, Jack. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And there's a car in front of mine, slowing me down, gaining me no boost. And someone just flipped. And there's Jack, as always. Oh my god, drive. Oh my god, drive. Fuck off, Sophia. Still a bitch. That's fucking Sally. That's sad. People, stop warring with each other and realize we are all losing to Sally. I think we can put aside our differences and be able to work together to make sure that this never happens. It's okay, Sally, fix it for the rest of us. It's all good. Sally, fix it herself. My nose itches and I can't fucking do anything about it, so looks like I get the next lap and a half with my nose itching. And a sore throat! Yay! You'd think I'd be used to screaming again by now. I really haven't recorded this much since Twisted Metal. Actually, I haven't really recorded anything in a very long time. I've done nothing. I've done nothing with my life for so long. Is that a shoe? Looks like a fucking upside down shoe! What the hell? Why'd the Iron Giant lose his boot? And Katie's dead. Katie's not dead, she's surely alive! Just gotta focus! Focus. Gotta go slow here so I don't fuck myself. There we go. Now I can accelerate again. Haha, Jack, you see what I did there? I slowed down, but you did not. And now, look at Ray! Yeah, go Ray! Come on, get him, Ray, get him! Oh no, get him, Ray, get him! No, Ray, what are you doing? Ray, 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 Ray! Yeah! Fuck! Yes! Oh, shit! I win. And now I got hit. And now I'm upside down. Fuck you, Frank. Alright, so... the fuck? Who the hell hit me?
I didn't see that on either screen. I looked back to see this screen,
and then I turned back to look at that screen, and it already happened, and then I turned back to look at this screen, and it already happened! So fuck me!
I guess I never get to know how that went.
Subscribers, write it in the comment section, what the fuck just happened? Ah! 1,000 credits. And whatever I get from winning the championship. Fuck all of y'all. I am a winner. And Jack's a fucking douchebag. But you already knew that. Curling! I suck at this! Although I really try hard at it. I always fuck myself, though. It's much better to play with two players. And it's also a lot better to play with two players that actually know what the fuck they're doing. And the ones that I associate with don't. So that's fantastic. This should be in our next two-player split-screen multiplayer shit. Alright, let's do this. Hope for the best. What the hell? Oh, okay. I was wondering where the end of the line was. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Aww. Shit. That's cheap. Come on, come on. There we go, boo! Yes! Oh yeah, that was legit. Go for it, go for it. Now we're winning. I just gotta be really careful with this last one so that I don't fuck everything up. Come on, move it. Move it! Come on, let's take it on the run, baby. That's the way you want it, baby. And I don't want you around.
Oh geez, slow down. Back that ass up! Back that ass up! Oh no, I just screwed myself, didn't I? I did. Amazing. I managed to screw myself up in the end. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck this song. My god, it's worse than Justin Bieber. Okay, there's nothing worse than Justin Bieber. I was just joking. I was just joking. God damn it. All I need to do is hit that one from behind so that it goes more forward. Fuck you, Frank. You're such a dick face. Man, why can't more of these events be like Royal Flush, where I'm absolutely awesome? There I come. Too high. Too high. Way too high. Way too low. No. Come on, come on! Oh, wow, I'm failing so hard right now. Well, I just need to hit both of them now, I guess. Fuck! Alright, fuck everything. We gotta push them all forward. Let's push it. And nothing, of course. Have the easiest setup to hit. And of course. And of course. That was the easiest one to get 100% on. And of course. Come on, go back. 96, it'll work. So this is Motley Crue that you're hearing right now. And of course this song is nowhere to be found in the rest of the game. Only here. Squeeze in. No! Really? No! Don't tell me! Oh, I still won. Holy shit. Wow. Fucking wow.
So that's curling. It gets pretty intense. Obviously. It's a lot more fun, though, when you're playing with two players that actually know what the fuck they're doing. Because I think in two-player mode, you can actually affect everyone else's thingamajinks. Like in real curling. Ooh.
Alright! Yep, that's good. I think that's good enough for now, so I don't get pissed off. Yes. And on a good note. Kind of. Oh,
fuck racetracks. Of course.
Yep. And there's the Big Bang, Big Crunch, yep. And then there's the fuck all, put every track into the same race there, you know. I have enough money to upgrade this a little bit, let's see what we can do now. Get some tires and brakes. Get some handling up in the house. Get some handling, man! Gearbox. Okay, got everything on you. Suspension. Yeah, that one's definitely better to get. Yeah, easy decision on that one. Anything I can get on the engine with this little bit of cash.
All I have is Nitro, don't I? I'm going for it. And now I'm out of cash, so... Yeah, that's that, in a sense.
I guess I really won't have enough time. I have a half an hour to record all this, but I don't know if I'll have enough time. Especially when it comes to... The Rage. Bum, bum, bum!
Anyway... Yeah, we'll be done here. It's good enough, we'll have three... championships to go. A total of... Uh, 15 races and three special events, and then we'll have the grand finals, so that is looking ahead with Flat Out 2. That should only take hopefully one more session, maybe two, probably two, but you know, if I get a head start tomorrow, maybe I'll be able to get all of this done by this time tomorrow. So, well, actually, I have to work this time tomorrow, so maybe I'll get it this time tomorrow, a half an hour ago. So, 23 and a half hours from now, hopefully this game will be complete, and we will be sitting good in the hood. And then maybe I'll just show off a couple of cheat codes, and then we can finally move on to Flat Out 3, which is the only damn reason that I'm playing this game in the first place! So yeah, let's get this party finished so that we can finally move on to Flat Out 3, which I've been doing this for the entire time anyway! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
I'm really sorry that I just put you through all that sound.